Mermaid Man. I have all your comics and toys and mail.
What? Oh, yeah, it's that Sponge Kid. And now, what was I supposed to tell you?
That Patrick is surrounded by robots and needs my help.
Oh, no. I think it had something to do with massaging my feet.
Well, if massaging your feet will save Patrick, then massage I must.
Help! They're making me hit myself!
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try a more direct approach.
By clipping my toenails?
Here I come, Patrick! I love opening presents. I should do it again sometime. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. Take that!
SpongeBob.
Whew! Thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robots and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy! Gotta carry a lot of stuff around. So bright, so shiny. That's much better.
Hey, you barnacle head! Watch where you're going!
The rock is talking to me. Oh, mighty rock! I am at your command!
Down here, you big pink lummox!
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday, and now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket!
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Oh, thank you! Ooh, good presents. Scary dark cave.
Oh! Oh!
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Here's a whistle. This one goes boom! How many of these do I have to carry? crush them! That's much better. Woo! Up we go! Ouch! I think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Clean as a whistle.
Ahoy there! Squidward tells me you're looking for the king jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Spork Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor!
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do. Oof! Hey, my back feels better. Ooh, a present in every one. Mrs. Puff.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for you to do.
Oh, boy.
I found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
Sure enough, Mrs. Puff. Thank you.
Well done, Patrick. You're a real star.
Can I get a cookie?
No.
It shines! You've just met the Sponginator. Feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. I love opening presents. Like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. Needs to do laundry. Feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. In a Father finds the magic. Feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. Everyone is trying to help out today.
Step quietly there. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Bubble Buddy. I knew the king jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice? Like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Thank you.
opening presents. Needs to do laundry.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels so much better.
Anything for my best friend Squidward. Can I rub some on?
What if I just gave you this?
SpongeBob, you found some!
Now they're back home, safe where they belong.
Here's your golden back scratcher.
Spatula.
I don't speak Italian.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.